Hey there, folks. Welcome back to The Ship Show. Doodles here, and I want to talk to you about six dope AF Caribbean cruise ports that rock my world. And we're going to get to that right after this.
The Ship Show.
Shorts!
Listen, y'all, I've been all over the Caribbean, and I'm not saying that just to brag. It's a fact, Jack. You may have been to some of these places, but I bet you there's at least one you haven't been to yet. So, let's jump in the pool and knock it out.
Second favorite beach in the world, y'all. Unspoiled and never crowded. That's not Photoshop, y'all. You gotta see it to believe it. This beach is always bumping, and you're probably gonna see some naked people. A trip to Stingray City was one of the best excursions I've ever been on. Don't be scared. They just feel like slimy portobello mushrooms. Hands down, my favorite restaurant in the world, the Calypso Grill. And don't forget, try the sticky toffee pudding. Mmm! Biggest and best selection of duty-free shopping in all the Caribbean is here. The dining scene in St. Thomas is off the chains, y'all. Don't forget, make sure you check out the Caribbean Fish Market. My favorite thing about St. Thomas, though, is you're just a short ferry ride to St. John's. The reason why Tortola is my favorite port in the world is this beach alone. It's where I fell in love with the Caribbean.
There you have it, folks. Six dope AF Caribbean cruise ports you need to check out. All right, wait, I need reinforcements. I can't do this part.
Oh my.
Come on, come on, come on. It's the rooster, y'all.
Hey there, folks, it's the rooster. And if you made it this far, do us a favor, hit that thumbs up button. And if you haven't already, hit that subscribe button and right next to it the little bell notification. That way you know when our next content comes out. We don't just do videos like this. We do vlogs and a weekly live stream called The Ship Show every Wednesday night at 9 p.m. Eastern Time. Check it out. See you next time.
Peace.
Shoot.